Do you have a hard time remembering the civics questions? If yes, then I will show you one method that can help you learn and, more importantly, remember what you learned. In this video, I will make my own flashcards by hand. By writing down the questions and answers, your brain remembers better. I'll show you how to do it. First, if it is your first time on this channel, please consider subscribing for more US citizenship related content. And also click on the alert bell so that you are notified when a new video comes out. Thank you. Okay, back to the flashcards. First, you need a set of index cards. I bought this set of 100 index cards for 78 cents. So it's not that expensive. It is heavyweight, so it can last a long time. And you can carry them around easily. What you need to do is, you write a question on one side of the card, and on the flip side, you write the answer. Simple, right? Let's do this. Let's study together.